One of the new features that came with the October 2020 update is the ability to create whole callouts. This is the ability to automatically create detailed notes about the specifications of a hole without manually typing them in. So we have a plate here with a sketch that consists of sketch points. These sketch points would serve to pinpoint the locations of the holes. Go to Create, Hole. Select from Sketch as a placement option and start picking on the sketch points. Adjust the specifications of the hole and confirm. Create a drawing from design. There are two ways to create a hole callout. The first is to go to Text and Insert Note. If you select the edge of one of the holes, it will automatically detect the hole feature and call out the quantity and specifications. The second way is to use a hole and thread note command. Both these methods produce the same callout. Let's go back to the sketch and add a point. Open up the hole feature and add that point. Save the file. Go to Drawing and Update. Once you do that, notice that the quantity updates also. If you make any changes to the specifications of the hole, it will also update accordingly. Take note that the quantity callout would include only holes created in the same step. If you add holes after the step with the same specifications, this would not add to the quantity in the hole callout. Take note also that the hole callout will only work with holes created by the hole command and not on holes created by simple extrudes.